has happened to Alex Jones is wrong on so many levels. I've never watched him or liked him, but I'm against what has happened to him. He was banned from Apple, Facebook, and from other large media sites. This is very illegal, as this goes against free speech. I don't fucking care what he has said or done. You don't censor people just because they said something you didn't like. And if they can just censor him and dust off their hands like it's nothing, what's stopping them from censoring me? Or you?